So today we're out in the UNE 363 acre woodland, which is our field lab. And in the spring, we spend time out here surveying the vernal pools, which are these little temporary wetlands that frogs and salamanders use for breeding purposes. They lay their eggs.
UNE's 363 acres, which is right down the road from campus, it's basically an outdoor classroom.
This is what it means to be an environmental scientist.
For classes, today we looked at vernal pools. We'll bring in different types of mist nets and catch birds, and then we can collect data on their length, width, wingspan, stuff like that. Look at all different types of animals for a terrestrial class.
We have all kinds of opportunities for students to do research. Our 363-acre woodland has vernal pools. We also have large acres of red maple swamp, which are woody wetlands. And then we have predominantly oak pine forest, which is a dominant habitat type in the southern Maine area.
That's a cool picture. Cool.
I think UNE is extremely fortunate to have this piece of property as part of its campus. There's not many places you can go to college and walk from your classroom directly out to a 363-acre woodland. And that just means that we can be out here all the time.